And I gotta say, Pookie looks absolutely fire tonight.